gentlemen, can we hear it for Bipasha Basu, everyone? Come here to launch the Great Indian Wedding Book because we've heard so much about your wedding. So after that, this launch happens with you. So now, we've all read about and seen about your wedding and the honeymoon, which is
honeymoon.
It's never going to end.
It's never going to end, yes. So can we ask you a little more about how your Great Indian Wedding was? Can we?
Well, I'm sure everyone who's present out here and who's married, they have all very amazing memories about their weddings. And similarly, mine is no different. It was just magical, you know, the fact that there was one thing that I decided that I will be my own wedding planner. And I decided that I will do everything myself. I think that's something that I would want to change, though I did it really well. Or, you know, I really did it like a professional. I wish I had that book. You know, it would help me. I did not, yeah, really. Or I want to be featured in the book next time. You know, yeah, so it was tough, but I can say, you know, the few days were very magical and everything was so amazing. And everybody till now tells me I was the happiest bride ever. Like, I looked so happy. On my D-Day, on my big day. So I really think it all went well.
So wedding planning is a long process, immaculate detailing. When did you guys start, or how did you guys start after you decided to get married? What was the starting point? Where to start from?
Well, as everybody knows, me and Karan are pretty much beach bums. The idea was to have a destination wedding. But we got engaged in Jan, and my parents thought we'd get married by December or October, November. But we wanted to get married faster, earlier. So finally, the earliest date given by my mother was 30th April. And that's not a very good time for Goa, which is a very amazing place, which we love. I thought I'd kill all my guests and myself. So we decided we'll do it in Mumbai. And we'll have all the festivities, but we'll kind of make it short, make it over 2 days, not very extended. And that's how it began. Then, you know, the hunt. Should I have a wedding planner? Then I said, no, I want it very intimate. I want to remember every bit of it. So I said, no, I'm going to do it myself. And I got help, you know, my help from a lot of my friends. But it was funny, you know, because before a wedding, you have heard of bridezillas. I'm sure everyone's heard, and a lot of wedding planners deal with them.
We've seen them day in, day out, and dealt with them.
So I was the bridezilla and I was the wedding planner, so it was a big fight between the two, the Bashas. And I used to roam around with this ponytail and my exercise clothes and two big books, one my wedding planning book and a big calculator. Though I had a phone, but I carried a big calculator everywhere. And I would sit with all the vendors, you know, do the math, understand what I want. Really, it was an intensive process. And I thought, you know, that I'm not going to survive. Once it's closer to the wedding, I'm going to really pass out. But I did well, you know, right from the food to the flowers to the, you know, the planning of the stage, the security. I did even security. So it's like I didn't leave anything.
Of course, with the kind of guest list, and you are a huge film star, your guest list had film stars, so how difficult was it to plan which theme, what event, how did you decide on that?
You know, for me, they're all friends, so I was not thinking, yes, I did want everyone to have a really good time, and I didn't want it to be very formal, I wanted everyone to have, like, be a part of a party. So, I did ensure that the security is tight. I had a lot of help from a lot of friends, like I said. I had the media supporting me so nicely and wonderfully and, you know, being so happy for me on my big day.
I know, most of them were there.
They were there, like, fully. And it was an amazing experience. Like, deciding the days and all, you know, my mother wanted me to have a mehndi. I am not so much of a mehndi person because I'm not so patient. But I did it for her. and it was a blast because all my friends had the best time ever. It was a mehndi kam sangeet, and the next day was haldi and the rituals and the party. So it was quick, but quite hectic.
And what was your favorite part of the complete celebration?
I think there are a lot of moments, you know, that when you get married, there are moments that are going to stay with you forever. The moment when, my father had to actually not eat and do the whole kanyadan that they do. And I told him, why are you doing that? You know, just eat. I'm not going anywhere. What do you mean by kanyadan and all? You know, I don't want to follow that. But, you know, me and Karan did the entire whole day fasting. We didn't see each other, though we were in the same hotel in different rooms. And we were always like together all the time, 2 years, and then we were separate in the same hotel. There were lots of things, you know, like the whole Shubhadrishti in Bengali, my brothers carrying me.
Arre kaam rukna jara.
And my seat was heavy and my outfit was heavy.
Main bola mere piche lagane ke liye.
All carrying me around Karan, and you know, I was just laughing. And so it was fun.
Laughing. Did you guys tend to get emotional? Did you get emotional at any point?
Oh yeah, yeah, all the time. Throughout the ritual, I cried, I laughed, I snapped. All three were happening back to back. I don't know why.
Okay, so any tip that any advice that you would want to give to brides-to-be that can be featured in the next edition of the Great Indian Wedding Book?
I think the advice that each bride, it's not an advice, it's just that everyone will tell you that it's that one day which is going to be so special. I think what you need to focus on is just be happy and grateful, and you are going to be beautiful because you are the bride, you are going to have the glow, you are going to be the most special person in that place at that moment anyways. But what you need to take away from that day is the happiness of each moment. So just be a happy bride always.
Exactly. And now that we are here at the launch of the book, how do you think such a book, the Great Indian Wedding Book, can help someone plan their wedding, can help couples plan and go into the details of their wedding? How can it help?
It's like I said, if I had a guideline like this, it would be really easy for me. I don't know why I didn't think of it. Shaju, I'm going to get you. Why didn't you suggest the book to me then? Yeah, it's like, it's really helps you because when you are trying to do it yourself, in today's time, the modern couples, they all want, you know, their wedding to be very different, and it should be just, they want to own it. So, they need help. And if it's coming from the experts, everything is in one book, whether it's about your trousseau, whether it's about your jewelry, whether it's venue, location, decor, everything. And it's very, very detailed. So if you're getting all the help in one book, then I think it's just like a gift. Because weddings are magical and you need a gift like this to make it better. So definitely, I'm very happy that you guys have this book, and it's going to help so many couples and make their very, very big day magical.
Exactly, and we are waiting for that moment where we unveil the book. But before we do so, I would love to call on stage our sponsors and even partners on stage. Can we please have the coffee and get Mr. Pandey and Bipasha to the way. Ladies and gentlemen, here it is, the fourth edition of Great Indian Wedding Book. Well, here it is, the Great Indian Wedding Book, which provides you a glimpse into every genre and detail of wedding planning. How do you like the cover, Bipasha? Favorite colors, red and golden?
Yes. It's the trousseau color.
And now that
left. On your left.
Well, I'm sure our friends from the media also have.
Ma'am, left.
Bipasha, left.
Ma'am, here.
Bipasha, left.
Ma'am, here, straight. Bipasha.
Ma'am, here.
Excuse you, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Madam, ji, ek minute. Excuse you, ma'am.
Ma'am, here.
Ma'am, here.
Left, left.
Hello, hello, hello. Thank you, gentlemen. Thank you very much.
देखिए जो शादी में सब्यसाची ने मेरे कपड़े बनाए थे आई थॉट इट विल बी अमेजिंग टू वेयर सब्यसाची अगेन फॉर द लॉन्च ऑफ द ग्रेट इंडियन वेडिंग बुक बिकॉज इट्स जस्ट वेरी सिनोनिमस आई फील लाइक मे बी बिकॉज आई एम अ बंगाली आई थिंक आई एसोसिएट एंड नॉट जस्ट दैट एक्चुअली मोस्ट ब्राइड्स वॉन्ट सब्यसाची बिकॉज ही जस्ट कैन मेक अ ब्राइड लुक स्टनिंग सो दैट्स व्हाई एम वेयरिंग सब्यसाची अगेन बहुत सारी मेमोरीज है आई वुड लव टू रिपीट इट एवरी ईयर एक्चुअली बट इट्स टू इलेबोरेट अ फंक्शन यू नो टू डू रिपीट अगेन एंड अगेन बट इफ वी कुड वी वुड लव टू बट इट्स क्वाइट अ लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क बट बिकॉज जो वक्त था यू नो दोज टू डेज इट जस्ट यू नो फ्लू बाय सो फास्ट बट दे वर सो ब्यूटिफुल एंड आई ओनली हैव पिक्चर्स एंड वीडियोज एंड डेफिनेटली इन माई मेमोरी all of it you know that it's so beautiful that I really want it to happen again and again absolutely abhi maine kaha ki agar ye book mere paas hoti to dekhiye generally log you know wedding planners hire kar lete hain aur chhod dete hain you know different departments ko unka kaam karne ke liye par maine pata nahi kyun ye you know challenge accept kiya ki main khud karungi main har kuch मीन्स एवरी थिंग तो क्या फूल लेना है हाइड्रेंजिया का कॉस्ट क्या होता है क्रिसेंथेमम का कॉस्ट क्या होता है मीन्स आई वॉज सिटिंग यू नो स्टेज का यू नो द साइजिंग कितना होगा यू नो इट शुडन कम इन टू माई पार्टी प्लेस यू नो बट द बैंड शुड बी हैप्पी सो आई वॉज इन टू एवरी थिंग आई कॉन्ट टेल यू दैट खाने में कितने बार कितनी सारी फूड टेस्टिंग मैंने की और कितने लोगों को खिलाया दे वर माई फ्रेंड्स वर फेड अप ऑफ माई फूड टेस्टिंग्स बट यू नो वी हैड फैंटास्टिक फूड एंड अमेजिंग अमेजिंग वेडिंग सो आई गॉट लाइक एवरी वन हु केम रियली हैड अ ग्रेट टाइम यस आई एम सेइंग इट्स इवन मोर एक्चुअली इट्स अ स्टेप फर्दर बिकॉज दिस फिल्म जस्ट हैपन्स वंस You know, it's like it's one of your epic films which will never repeat. So it's tough, man. It's like every bit of it. Like film mein hota hai na, you know, art directors and this, all of those different professionals. Basically, one person becomes that. That's the for in my case, me, the bride. it was tough. And मैंने तो I think my मेरी जो शादी का जोड़ा था वो मैंने लास्ट सोचा था उसके बारे में एंड मैंने सिर्फ सभ्या को बोला था जस्ट मेक मी लुक प्रिटी एंड आई लेफ्ट इट. तो वही बना रहा था, वही सोच रहा था, मैंने कभी कुछ पूछा ही नहीं उनसे कि मैं क्या पहनूंगी, पर बाकी सब चीज़ों में मैंने सब कुछ यू नो आई वॉज इन्वॉल्व, बट सिर्फ कपड़ों में मैं इन्वॉल्व नहीं थी फर्स्ट टाइम, जहाँ पर मैं जनरली इन्वॉल्व रहती हूँ. किस चीज़ में हम लोग बहुत अलाइक हैं, यू नो वी हैव वेरी वेरी दैट्स वाई वी आर लाइक वेरी क्लोज फ्रेंड्स. हम लोग बहुत ही सिमिलर हैं. वो एक्चुअली बहुत ज़्यादा मेरे से ज़्यादा बंगाली बन गया अभी, यू नो ही वॉन्ट्स भात एवरी डे, गिव मी भात, यू नो आई डोंट ईट भात एवरी डे, आई ईट इट ओनली वंस ऑन माई बर्थडे, बट ही लव्स हिज भात, ही इज़ अ स्ट्रेन सरदार, ही डजंट वॉन्ट रोटी पराठा, ही वॉन्ट्स भात. And what do I say? He speaks fluent Bengali. मुझे पंजाबी नहीं आती, कोशिश करता है मुझे सिखाने की, पर मैं थोड़ी पता नहीं, मैंने अभी तक सीखी नहीं है, समझ आता है, पर वो बहुत अच्छी बंगला बोलता है. ऐसी बहुत सारी चीज़ें हैं जो मुझे और करण को पसंद है. वी लव टू ट्रैवल, लाइक यू गाइज नो देयर सो मेनी टाइम्स यू नो पीपल से योर हनीमून इज़ नेवर एंडिंग. आई सेड यू नो यू गाइज शुड बी हैप्पी, आई होप दैट एवरी कपल इज़ लाइक दैट, that this you know that they are like minded and they like to do the same things and that's it. You have to make your life beautiful with your partner, that's it, it's one life. After that we became together.
Yeah,
yeah. So, alone got us together.
So any planning for your together any movie?
Well no, Karan's doing his own film, he flies off now to London immediately right now, and I am figuring out something which is going to hopefully start this year. I'm never going to say this year because I have actually worked on this one very hard. So let's hope that it falls into place.
Okay, yeah. Rakshabandhan
bhi dekha
hai, humne Rocky's ke sath bahut hi trending chal raha
hai, uske upar to kaisa maza tha. Rocky is like my rock. Main jab 16 saal ki thi, main tab se unhe pehchanti hu as a model. And he's been protective about me from my first shoot. पहले शूट में एक मॉडल ने मेरे से एक जूता छीन लिया था मेरा, जो रॉकी ने सब मॉडल्स को गिफ्ट कर दिया था एक एक जूता. एट द एंड ऑफ द शूट वन मॉडल स्नैच्ड इट फ्रॉम मी एंड रॉकी हैड कम टू माय रेस्क्यू एट दैट टाइम एंड सेड प्लीज़ गिव हर शूज़ बैक. एंड फ्रॉम दैट डे टू नाउ आई डोंट यू नो इवन फॉर माई वेडिंग द पार्टी नाइट ही हैड टोल्ड मी दैट यू हैव वर्क सो हार्ड कि आज का दिन तुम इन्जॉय करो, अब सारी रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी मेरी है. And he really had actually looked after all my guests. So he is my true brother. Main bahut pyar karti hun Rocky se and he's like that eternal rock for me. Yeah. Sab agar sab shaadi kar rahe hain to de dungi sabko.
Kisko dena chahiye aap? Ek jan ho, Khan.
Khan ko kyun dun? Khan hum log ko 10 book de sakte hain sare Khan. Like all the years are special. Like life is special because every year we are advancing and we are going through life and we are grateful for it. We are grateful the fact that, you know, people fought for us and we are an independent country and we get to rejoice today. And I think we will never exactly know what the people who really fought for our independence, you know, felt. But we can just thank them and try and make our country a better place, be grateful and in our own way do something for, you know, our surroundings to make every day, you know, around, I say immediate surroundings also, around your house, neighborhood, locality, do your bit to make your country better. I think that is something that, that's how you show that you are grateful for the independence that you have today.
Thank you.
I really, as I said, I'm very grateful for the freedom I enjoy because there are so many women my age in different countries who don't enjoy anything. So I'm in a very, very happy place. I can't really ask for more than this. Yes, there are a lot of atrocious news that we hear every day about things happening in our country towards women. I don't know, you know, really, we talk about teaching self-defense to girls. We talk about respecting girl child. We talk about a lot of issues, you know. We all talk about it, and definitely we are the fortunate ones. We don't have to go through any of it. But I just wish all this evil just stops. I don't know. I hope there's some magic. There's a God up there, and one day he just puts his hand up and, you know, all of it just goes away. I hope it happens. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you. I told you that.